Hey guys, it's me, Haley, here today, and what I'm going to be doing today is, it's like all other videos, pretty much, and I'm just going to be, showing you all the putties that I just got from Crayola World yesterday. Yes, I went to Crayola World yesterday, well, Crayola Experience, and it was my first time ever. And I got a bunch of, like, putties. I got, I was with my friend and her mom and her cousins and her cousin's mom, and we actually went to Build-A-Bear 2, Build-A-Bear. Also, we also went there. And yeah, so I'm going to be showing you everything I got from there. But on the putties, I don't have all of my putties because I couldn't find the rest of them. But yeah, so let's get started. So, I think I'm going to get, first I'm going to do my putties. So, there are 5 putties I'm going to be showing you. I have one more, it's like a silver one, silver metallic one, but I couldn't find it. So, I don't know if you guys can see this, but it says silly putty on it. Yeah, guys, hold on. Wait. Alright, guys. I don't know if you can, but yeah, this is my front cover. It's my phone. Yeah, that's me in a bathing suit. But yeah. So the first one is this. Ooh, blue one. I did color it a little bit, but it's not sort of like a purple color. These are actually pretty stretchy, but apart from the little part groupings, and actually they're really stretchy. Sorry that it's for some reason. Sorry guys, I accidentally zoomed it in. Oh no! Yeah, okay. This is the putty. Covering up my face. I'm covering up my face. Just kidding, guys. So, yeah. So, this is how it looks. It feels really good. I love it. Super stretchy. Some of them have sort of different textures. So, yeah. So, compare them. Not the same. It was like this color, but then I changed it. Changed the color a little bit. Yeah. I don't know why I did, I really like the color at first, but I'm just really good. And then I'm just gonna show you this one. This one's pink. I didn't do anything to this one. It just looks like that. And I'm not gonna be playing with the rest of these because we gotta swim about fast. And then just just yellow, pretty much the same thing. Oops. I'm going to be playing with these right now because we gotta zoom quite fast. But these are sort of hard to put on. Connect back together, but yeah. Then red. It is not the same at all. Same color at all, and then just orange, the exact same, pretty much. And yeah, so now on to the Build-A-Bear. Yep. So the Build-A-Bear. Here she is. Her name is Teddy. And see, Build-A-Bear Workshop. Workshop. Made with Haley. Build a bear. here she is. So, me and my friend Courtney got the same one. Her name is Teddy. You can name her anything. We were at the Orlando Mall, and I got her. I love her. And then, so, she has Velcro on her. See? So, what you can just do with the Velcro is you can, like, attach it to her. Like, so, she's like that, like, and then you can attach it to other ones that have Velcro, and they can be holding hands like this. And then, yeah, so that's it for, like, this first part, like, the paws and the head and stuff, and it's purple, eyes are blue, and then she's just really colorful. And then she has a nighttime outfit on because I sleep with her at night. And she has, like, a unicorn night outfit. Or PJ's outfit, I should say. And there's, like, a bunch of unicorns here. A big unicorn. Then, moving on to her pants. Hold on, did her pants fall down? They fell down a little bit. But that's okay. We can slip them back up. Sorry, guys. I have to do this sometimes. Feet up in the air. Yeah. Like you just don't care. It's actually hands in the air, like you just don't care, but she has feet in the air, so. But now her feet are in my face, not in the air. Okay, her tail's supposed to come out there. That is not her tail. Okay, her tail's right here. Okay, now got it. Yeah, and then here are her shorts. Hold on. Wait. Oops, sorry guys. It's her fur. And then here are her shorts. There's like a little ribbon there. Her shorts are really cute. And they have like a bunch of unicorns on them. And this outfit came together. And then, for some reason, I don't know why, but, oh, I do know why, because you can hang her clothes. These are to hang her clothes. I don't know if the shirt has one, too, but no, it doesn't. Okay, then you're just supposed to hang it, like, to these things, but anyway, so her shorts have, like, little ribbons on them, and then just the back has, like, a hole for her tail. And then yeah, that is all for the shorts. And then for the shoes. The shoes are like the cutest thing ever. They match her pants. And they even have the bow to match it. They're so cute. There were bunny slippers, but they didn't match that, so we just got these slippers. And yeah, that is all for the bear. And now on to her accessories. I love you. And she loves you too. Mwah. Okay, now on to her accessories. Okay, she's just gonna hang out right there. And she's gonna hang out right there. Yeah, she's just gonna hang out right there. Okay, yeah. So here's her little blanket. Here's her blanket. Get that away too. So here's her blanket. And that is her blanket. She has the cutest little pillow ever. Let me see. It's not big. Here's her pillow. It's the cutest thing ever. this little bear, pink, blue. Yes, you do. Okay, so. Wait. Oh, sorry, guys. Yeah, so that is all for today's video. Yeah.